Okay. Mission 20. I think it's what? Two more. I think it's like 22 missions. We gotta buy some items. We got 30,000. Still got one of those. Buy. Bong. Bong. Got two of those. I ain't really had to use. Buy one of those. This will boost my trigger. I want to keep health items on me. I ain't worried about the devil trigger. If I really need it, you know. Got 8,000. I done pretty much bought what I really want to buy. Yeah. Let's go. Let's get this game beat. I'm gonna try to get this game beat today.
Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Now we fight you again, but you're different this time. Still gotta break the shield. A little faster too. Can't get close to him, man. There we go. Come here. So. It don't reach long enough. I gotta get closer. Superman punch, that Roman Reigns Superman punch. Got it. Stop moving. do a lot of running. Stop running, man. Come here. That's cute. Cute. Come here. You run too much. Doing all that running, bro. Most of them not even that hard. Trying to get close to him. Every time I do that, he misses. Small joint. Let's do one days. What's that? Nope. All right, Sephiroth. I don't know if the pistols even do anything, let's see. Even now. It's so whack, bro. This game is so whack, bro. Using all these health items. Use it, bro. I guess I gotta wait for certain openings or something. That was crazy, bro. All that stuff I used.
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. On my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Now with it, I can destroy this thing. Who would have thought?
Yeah.
Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to just hit his arm? So I can't really move nowhere. I'm not understanding this here. Can't dodge that. Maybe I'm supposed to do this. Oh, there we go.
Now I know. This hand was made for sending guys like you back to hell. I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Kitty-A, if I'm a demon and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
That's it? Okay. Ah, just like the other one. Just ride with a man, that's cool. That was a little game, I like it. You know, I can finally say that I beat this game. And then we can move on to the next one. Come on with it. Come on. Oh. What happened? Was I supposed to protect her? I guess we'll never know. Oh, let's get that. That's it. Game over. You know what I'm saying? Walkthrough time. We are done. All right, I guess I'm going to get up out of here. I'll see y'all in the next walkthrough.